This is to be heard of, then to be thought upon, and then to be meditated upon. When the hands work, the mind should repeat, I am it, I am it. Think of it, dream of it, until it becomes bone of your bones and flesh of your flesh, until all the hideous dreams of littleness, of weakness, of misery, and of evil have entirely vanished, and no more then can the truth be hidden from you, even for a moment.